name is Anisha and today I am here to share my Dashera story. So like Dashera is a festival of truth, we can say. So like from my childhood till now, I was excited for Dashera. I was so excited for that. Not for the sweets, not for the clothes, or not for anything. I was excited for the Ravan Dahan. It looks so cool. It looks really cool and I feel it's so cool. So what did I was a child. From like 4 years, my father, every Dashera, my father bought a Ravan, toy Ravan for me and I will do Ravan Dahan. And it was like the most excited game I ever played. And I love to do that. Like I was, when I was 6 or 7 years old, my father bought a Ravan for me and it looked so pretty for me. It was the best gift of my life. I just took that Ravan, I ran to my friends and say, look at this. He's so handsome. I bought the best Ravan. And they are like looking jealous or something. And they are okay, okay. Don't be excited, okay. And I saw my friend Rosie sitting beside everyone and looking sad. I went to him and say, look at this Ravan. He's so handsome. And why are you sitting so sad? Shut up. This is Dashera. And she said, what I am going to do? I didn't have a Ravan to do Ravan then. So I become sad. I came home that day and after that the day came, like Ravan Dahan came. Before doing Ravan Dahan, I just ran to Rosie's house. I called him up and we both do Ravan Dahan. He becomes so happy. He like started jumping, dancing and say thank you to me. And that day I realized one thing. Sharing happiness gives you more happiness. If you share money, maybe you become poor. It's your thinking, but sharing happiness makes you more happy. And from that day, I share my happiness with others in every Dashera, in form of sweets, in form of help, in form of clothes. So spread happiness.